Start, honey? Yeah. Okay. So I have no idea why I did that left-handed.
You didn't tell me it's going to be sunny today. What's gone wrong?
I thought we'd keep it secret.
Yeah.
What do you think, Carl?
It's all right. It's maybe slightly tail heavy. The elevation's a little bit pitchy. You probably saw that on the takeoff.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, if we can push it forward, that'd be better.
Yeah.
Or maybe
get a heavier battery. Get a heavier battery. I'll get longer flight.
Mhm. It's lovely. 190s do fly well. Yeah, that's very sensitive on the elevator.
Sorry.
Very sensitive on the elevator.
Right.
So we need to change that. But it flies nicely.
Nice.
Yeah, that was just over half throttle. Lovely on the ailerons, very, very pitchy. If I bring it, I'll bring it in the wind, I'll just do a little pitch doublet and show you what I mean.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right, I'm just going to do a little up and down. See how twitchy that is? That's me hardly touching it.
Ooh,
right. Pretty little plane.
We're at a B&Q point, you can just brush it on.
Yeah?
Yeah. Don't you put it on too thick?
Looks lovely.
Yeah, a little
pitch. Yeah, I think I'm ordering a bigger battery and put a little bit of weight than I used to begin
with. Okay, I'll do a circuit and then get on the ground.
What model do you reckon it is?
There's a battery left in it, have a flare on if you want.
Mm-hmm.
I can't, if it's tail heavy, I'll leave it until I get the CFG further forward.
Okay.
What make is it, Wayne? Have you found out?
I don't know, it's...
I think it's an E-Flight one.
It seems docile enough, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Good to you.
That's better, Mr.
Looks quite nice, this in the sky as well, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it's got a good day for it today.
Lots of people going then.
No, it's the same, it's 5 minutes. General warning for me.
You picked this up on Face 8, did you?
Yeah.
I saw it sticking down, so I thought I'd try and flip it so it wasn't. There we go.
Yeah.
I didn't have much elevator on it, but.
No. And there's Wayne.
I think it'll definitely benefit from some retracts, though, on the undercarriage, mate.
Yeah. You've got to get the ones that are 70 degrees in, though.
Yeah.
It's funny you